2021 might have started on a very good note for rapper Fik Famaker after he was named by BBC as one of the top artists to look out for in 2021. Rapper Fik Famaker has been named by BBC as one of the 10 artists to look out for in 2021. Famaker is the only Ugandan that featured on the list that has Tanzania's Zuku, Cape Verde's Soray Ramos, Zimbabwe's Shasha, among other names from South Africa and DRC. Omaland Sems from Nigeria did miss out on the list too. They must ring a bell here in Uganda given they spent days in the coolers after violating COVID-19 control measures. On Famaker, BBC wrote, the 24-year-old steers away from typical mainstream Ugandan music and experiments with his sound that has been influenced by reggae. Fik Famaker is breaking divisions and connecting with many young people through his music and has already scored collaborations with well-known artists from across Africa, including Pato Ranking, Vanessa Mdee, and Joe Boy. The list has 10 artists and Famaker shared it everywhere on social media. At the start of his career, Fik Famaker had a very, very promising story, and I'm excited to see that BBC is naming him as one of the top artists to look out for this year. Well, we can't wait for what he is going to bring to the table. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.